The Buffalo line and over. Didn't get his shot away, then fanned on it, and then gets bowled over in the corner as he gets hit by Ott.
In the corner on Nathan Gerbe.
That was a tough shift for Nathan because he couldn't get a handle on the puck, and when he finally did,